into GCC development through a kind of weird sidetrack based on trying to write a static analyzer for Griffiths Kanban analysis. And so I kind of then wrote a GCC plugin, and then sort of got more and more into the inside of GCC. So I'm a relative newcomer to GCC development. Most of the stuff I've been doing has been to do with the middle end. And so I feel somewhat nervous speaking at this conference about RTL, because in terms of, as I said, it's a relative newcomer to GCC. RTL was the aspect of GCC's internals that I found most difficult, and difficult to understand and to kind of grok what was going on. And so the way this
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.